right, here we go. Round number five here, Mike. David Gates against
Trent Steinbeck. Steinbeck out of the Grindhouse, Gates out of Bozeman Freestyle. This should be a good fight.
Taking this fight on 12 days.
12 days. Gotta be tough to do that.
Yeah, there's some size difference here. Nice check. Wow. Oh, wow. That was a nice takedown there. Not surprising, though. David was second in state at California for wrestling in 1994, and he was ranked third in football, so at least his team took third. Said he likes the head and arm triangle.
And it looks like he's trying to set that up right
likes
now.
To keep his wrestling going.
David doing a little ground and pound. Well, a lot of ground and pound. Trent covering up pretty good, though.
Yeah, he's not stopping down there.
Trent looking to get his full guard. Looks like David's trying to trap his arm so he can get some clean shots on him.
So he'd rather ground and pound this than go for a submission there, it looks like. Oh boy, that's the last thing you want, somebody that big on top of you.
Trent's got his half guard in, though.
Wow, some big shots there. Wow. It's a lot of size there. That's some brutality he's throwing in there. That was good.
That's
some big shots.
Some big hammer fist coming down him there.
He wanted it. He got it. Right here, though, he's had some nice checks, it looked like. Let's see the replay here. Saw those kicks coming.
There's that double leg.
That may have been the ender for the fight right there. That was a lot of stunning that happens.
Yeah, that's a lot of weight coming down on you.
Man, oh man. What a fight. These big guys are putting up a good show tonight.
They are. Another good one in the books.
Oh yeah.